They're making us fight for it. Keep at 'em.